Peep-a-poop. Hey. Let's go. Axer. Hey, guys.
Drink! 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 Drink!
No worries, no worries. Everybody's welcome. Everybody's welcome. Thanks for the drink, drink, Tress. I'm about to go, let's go. I'm about to go. Ooh. Yes, Axer was here. Axer was here. Well, hello. Hello Hi. There.
I've been on a minute.
Yeah, nice. Oh, I love this game. Fuck it, I love this game.
I'm bored. Need somebody to play with so that you can play on Valheim. Alright, Valheim sounds good.
Yeah. Good. I was supposed to be doing trucks tonight, but ugh.
Well, if you want to.
Valheim's just more fun at the moment.
I've had a bit
of a shit week, so.
No, I understand that one.
This has always been my happy place, kind
of. Relax game.
Yeah, you know?
If you're not fighting bosses.
Yeah, because bosses in this game can be a bit fucking.
How do I join you?
Okay, you need to go and see, they've changed shit.
Lovely.
Yeah, so you got first thing you want to, when you go to join game, right?
Yeah.
So you've got to put in this code, 840528. But also.
840528.
Yeah, also hold before you do that. My Steam, for some reason, won't log me in automatically.
I see that you are now.
Yeah. So, you go on to that one that you see there. Kitty's Patch.
Yep, found it.
Right, so you click on that one. Mm-hmm. Then it's going to ask you for a password, and you put this code in, 840528.
Oh, give me 2 seconds. Yeah, 840528.
Right, then it's going to ask for a password again, and then you put in Agrivalle, AGRIVILLE.
Okay, so the first password is 840.
Yeah, Trez, they did, yeah. 840528. That's the first time they ask for the password, Trez. Okay. You put that number in.
Oh, it said wrong password. God damn.
So the first time they do it, you put that number in.
Okay.
Then the second time, you put Agrivalle.
Okay. By the way, my character name is basically my name spelt backwards.
Oh, it's all good.
840528.
We're gonna go look for circling cores, X.
I keep saying the wrong password.
Interesting. Hey, Alfie. So
I'm gonna share my screen, see if.
Alright. Can't share your screen in this channel.
Oh,
Yeah.
That's fine.
I'm forcing it.
I'm gonna try one more time.
Why?
Eight, four, zero, and then you said 5, 2, 8.
Is old? Yes. 8, 4, 0. Okay. No space, eh? Nothing. Just 8, 4, 0, yeah. 5, 2, 8.
5, 2, 8, yep. Put that in. It says wrong password.
Then put in Agrivil.
Okay. A-G-R-I, Vol is like V-U-L?
V-I-L-L-E. All lowercase.
Oh, Agrivil. Okay.
Yeah. Oh, you didn't have to type that X. Oh, okay.
Agri-V-I-L-L-E.
Yeah, no space. Nothing.
No space. Yep.
Yeah.
I think it worked.
Cool.
Yep.
Nice.
Hopefully it don't just die right off the... Oh, this is my other world stuff. Okay. I just brought that over here.
Alright. No.
Where are you at?
No. Fresh character.
You want a fresh character?
Yeah.
I have serpent meat. I have a lot on me.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah. Yeah, No.
This is for my other world.
Yeah. Yeah, I think so, X. Possibly, for console peasants. All right, are we gonna go?
All right, fresh character, new.
All yeah, right. Yeah. Let's go into this area, X. Go look for more Sertling gores.
Am I able to have the same name or no?
I know.
Navar works.
Long schlong, micropene. Yeah, all these things work, you know.
Yeah. And my brother started saying my name backwards, and he was like, Navard the Wizard. I was like, oh,
That actually works, yeah.
Yeah, but that's on my other account. Where are y'all at?
Over here.
Okay.
Lol.
The story.
Yeah.
Skip intro. Alright, cool. I'm here.
And then just go and make yourself visible to other players.
Oh yeah, I have to do that in settings or in the map?
No, in the map, yeah.
There you go. Oh yeah, you're not too far. I can get there.
Yeah.
I'll just start walking. Well, how I think you're about like where I'm at.
How else are you gonna get to? I'm joking.
I was wearing some iron armor when I came in.
There we go.
Oh, I have the deer power. Let's go.
Yeah, because we've just got the deer power, yeah.
Oh, you just got it?
Well, I mean, I started yesterday.
Oh, okay.
And we've already killed Ichthyia, yeah. So.
Dang.
Yeah. Oh, I've finished this game so many times.
Oh.
Me and Axa, cool. Yeah. So many times, yeah. I love this game, dude. Oh,
that's a grayling. Run. Lord.
He just wants to give you a hug.
Yeah, a very mean hug. He's still following me, by the way.
Yeah, yeah. That's fine. What is Exa doing?
Rock. I don't know, I just got here.
Warning?
Fine, I'll talk to you first. Leave me alone. Wait, is it morning for you?
No. It's hoppas na in the evening, yeah. Alright. Let's go see if there is enough leather to make you armor.
I don't really need armor per se. I can get the stuff for armor. I just need some, like, tools. If you get what I'm saying.
Well, yeah, those you can make, you know. We all just still using the first ones.
Dang, you already got a lot of stuff.
Yeah, I found this. Nice. This I found earlier.
Oh, you just found it?
The Sertling cores. Yeah, the Sertling cores, yeah. And then right next to where the crypt was for the Sertling cores was this copper node, which we mined just before I had load shed. Traz, are you coming to join us, bud?
Hi.
So there is in here.
Mm-hmm.
In this box, Krishmark? No. This box. You can use the the leather out of there and make yourself leather armor quickly.
Okay, cool.
It has a workbench. Yeah.
Okay.
What did you get, Traz? What did you get, Traz? What did you get, Traz? Traz, Traz, Traz. What did you get, Traz? Traz, Traz. What did you get, Traz? Traz, what did you get?
Oh, just short on the helmet.
Hey, Axa. Did you know there's a back door?
You have a place for extra stuff?
Oh yeah.
Can I steal this stone axe here?
Yeah. Of course. Cool. Yeah, if it's in there, you can use it, yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna probably go hunt some things and get some resources.
Wow. What do you want?
There's
lots of resources here. Just use what you need to. Just don't use my troll leather. I've only killed one troll so far. Fucking, that was hard enough.
Oh, okay, yeah. I saw the troll hide in there.
Yeah. That's...
Alright, cool.
So, yeah. No, look. When we play this game, it's like, if it's in these chests, you use it.
Okay. And you guys have your own personal chest, of course.
Yeah, eventually when we get to building our own houses, and then it's like, you know, you don't go into someone's room and take their shit out of their chest.
That's just a respect thing.
Yeah, okay. That's just a fucking no-no thing, you know?
Banned.
But yeah, we might make a bed. Make a bed, yeah. You need to make a bed. I can see our house is going to be too small very quickly.
Oh, I need a hammer.
Very quickly. Yeah.
I need wood. All right.
I mean, I'll give you wood.
I got some. Oh, okay, buddy.
Where is my ham?
I don't know. What did you do with it?
No, ham bone ha is a buddy of mine.
Oh.
He's going through a tough time. I'm trying to get him to come play with us.
Oh, I forgot to craft a ham.
It's not in the workbench, it's on your person.
On my person, yeah.
Yeah.
I guess I don't have the materials for it. I have wood, what else do I need?
Wood and stone. Stone, this box.
Stone, that's what it is. Oh, this one. Yep.
Doesn't help when some idiots is busy.
Okay. There it is.
Neaten up the floor. It's annoying me. That one. Tip.
I'm letting all the new recipes load in for me.
No worries. When you're ready, you tell us, and then we'll go have some fun. There we go. Building floor. Fuck, that one still didn't do the thing. You'll see I'm very much a square pegs and square holes type of builder. No?
All good.
I like
nothing wrong with it.
And then Axe's favorite thing is to destroy things that I build, and then, like this floor piece, on purpose put it the opposite way. It's Axe's favorite, but that's Axe.
Yeah.
Axe's the guy that builds the mad things. Like the... yeah. I do square things. You know, very much square boxes and... There's a hole here. No, it's not right. It's not right. There we go. I wasn't saying that in a derogatory way. Sorry if it came across that way. I wasn't meaning it in a derogatory way, Axe. Don't forget to make yourself a bed.
Oh, yeah. I need to do that.
Yeah.
It's in the hammer, right?
Yeah. Because otherwise we're going to be in the middle of nowhere and then you're going to die and you're going to be like, what the fuck?
That's not going to be fun.
Yeah, no, not at all. Yeah, you see like this, you know, this is X. But I mean, it wouldn't be a house playing with X if there weren't things upside down.
Oh.
You know?
Yeah.
You know? It just wouldn't be the same, X. It's just not the same. Axe is John Wick in this game. Like, legit.
Oh, is he John Wick?
Like, legit. In this game, he's fucking John Wick, yo. It's like, Axe, this thing's chasing me. And you're like, I'm fucking hurtling in with, like, fucking nothing on and murder it.
Hello, there's scraps going. My bad. Scraps.
Still haven't made a bet.
Yeah, my bad. Make a bit.
Good. Now we're gonna make it day.
Eight.
Oh, that's what I want. Need to get some more We need to get some more nicks.
I'll put my bed. Where do you want me to put it?
Yeah, put it where you want, really. Just preferably not on top of mine. I mean, we've tried that before, that and that didn't end well for us.
Wait, he's breaking the house.
not unusual. So have you got food on you?
Yes, I got some food from the chest. I'm currently organizing it to where I can do things. My inventory. Alright, cool. I also made a shield. So club. Field, and I have a crude bow.
Alright. Yeah, that's what I've got also. Alright. But Axe, are we going to make a day first? I think so.
Yeah.
Yeah, because we don't want to go into the dark forest.
Where to start?
Yeah. That's going to not end well for us. What's that about, Trez?
Here we go.
Gucci, let's go.
Good morning.
Right, I'm following you, Agri.
We're just going to wait for Captain Slowpoke there.
There's a bird on my screen over here. Bop. Probably shouldn't hit him, but...
Terrarian Rimjob. Oh, Rimjob is one that I haven't played. And I was actually thinking the other day that I need to give it a bit more of a whirl. Cool. This way, let's go. Tally ho, motherfuckers.
Oh, we're going this way.
Yes, sir. What was that? What was that? Did you call my mother?
Friendly fire on.
Huh?
I don't want it to be on. Is friendly fire on?
No, it shouldn't be on.
Oh, okay. If you press R on your keyboard, it puts it on your back.
Yeah.
That's what I learned.
Axa?
I like it.
Axa! We need to hunt deer also while we're out.
Okay.
Oh, I must make normal arrows. Please hold.
I have normal.
I've only got fire arrows. Sorry, my bad.
Oh, I don't have the good bow. Oh.
Oh, I don't. I've only got crude bow.
Oh, okay, cool.
Yeah, nice. I've got that for you.
At least you got good food here. Alright, let me sneak up on this deer.
Oh, no, no, that's what? All good, Trez.
Alright, cool. Got it.
What? You got your peen in your hand.
No, I got the deer. I think the one you shot at earlier.
The one I missed earlier. Let's go. No, obviously at the moment we need all the fucking deer leather we can get.
Yeah, I have some. There's one over there.
And and fucking at night time we gotta go hunt some birds at some stage.
How many arrows do I have?
Okay.
I have 43. That should be enough. Huh.
Got it.
Nice. There's a boar right there.
Right, let's go. Yeah, berries, we're gonna pick all of the berries. Cause, you know what to do, Jinxie. You know what to do. Yeah, because we're gonna build a cauldron soon, Axe. And we're gonna make Queen's Jam, and then those 200 become zero. Quickly. Queen's Jam's awesome. It gives you such fucking stamina. Come on, Jinx. There's Axel. Jinxie, look, here's Axel. Come play with that, Jinxie Jinx. Oh, Jinx, there's a button for you. Look on the sound alerts, there's a button for you. Could you, sir, could you stand still? Fucker. No, Jinx.
He gone.
Troll season has passed. I mean, deer season has passed. Troll season's open.
Are we going across the river?
Yeah.
Okay.
Could you guys maybe do it quickly?
That is a troll right there.
Yes, sir.
Oh, he's coming right for us.
I want my nice troll armor. Why is my arrows doing nothing to him? In the butt!
Oh, I missed.
The blunt ones actually do way more damage than the fire arrows. Yeah. You did.
Yeah, he died. There we go.
Need my fucking health to come, I mean stamina to come back. Did John Wick expire?
I don't know. He was here. Alright, I picked up the stuff. The troll stuff.
That's all good. But I'm not on Kick. I don't understand. Well, I've got an account on Kick.
Yeah, me too, I just don't stream on it.
I just don't stream on Kick, yeah.
Yeah. Probably should do that multi-streaming thing, I'm good right now.
Look, I'm
chilling on Twitch.
I'm just happy here on Twitch. Doing my thing here on Twitch and I'm fine, yeah.
Oh, Raven made me a skin pack for ATS.
Oh, okay.
That's really cool.
Nice.
I only have 26 arrows left.
Just make more, yeah. We can make more, don't we?
It only needs wood, right?
Yeah.
We don't have a workbench. I need to get wood for the workbench.
That's fine. We'll get there. We'll get there. So if we go here.
Hello, motherfucker.
No, not that one, Jinxie.
No, no, don't touch me there. This is my no-no square. No, no, don't touch me there.
That one. Mm. Jinxie. You know how to get more points, right, Jinxie? Let's go.
Yep, coming.
If we see two star pigs, we don't kill them, eh?
Okay, why is that?
Because those are the ones we want to tame, yeah.
Oh, okay, cool.
Yes, Jinxie, be here more. So basically, what we're looking for now is crypts to go into to get more Surtling cores.
I probably don't know what that looks like.
So where you see skellies, right? You see these skellies?
Yeah.
There'll be a crypt somewhere close by.
Is that like a dungeon?
Yeah, well, like a mini...
Like a mini building?
It goes underground, yeah.
Oh, okay, I know what that is.
Yeah, so where they are...
Oh, it's right here.
Oh, there we go, yeah. Awesome, yeah. Okay, well, welcome, Jinxie.
Oh, hi.
Oh, yeah, they use hurt.
Yeah, they really do.
Just saying, eh? Touching me on my bum bums without even fucking without even fucking buying me dinner first. At least you could do is fucking buy me dinner.
Or a drink, at least a drink.
Hello.
Okay, this is a big one. I don't think I've been in a big one like
this. Fuck sake, so this is. I'm gonna get so lost. No, this is a ghost. Axa, where's your... Ow! We need Axa with a stabby thing.
Well, I guess blunt doesn't work.
Not so well, no.
Bow works?
Yeah, bow works very well, yeah. Ah, Surtling cores. These are what we're looking for. One more. We need one more Surtling core. Because then we can make another coal thing. Or,
stealing all the valuables as well.
Yeah. We need it for when we find the trader.
Yeah.
Hidden. So we can buy our belts and the headlamps.
Me to fall down.
Who is Snowy? I feel like I'm supposed to know, but I don't. Thanks. Is Snowy your penal attachment? All right, we've been this way.
Oh, he found some. He shut the door.
Ow, fuck. Fuck. Oops. Fuck.
They're dealt with.
I mean, look, Agri has a micro peak, so. To join the club. Does this one also go down? Oh, it doesn't go very far though.
Yeah, it's just dead end. This is a dead end over here. I agree.
I don't know. Looks like it. Yeah. This way? Fuck, where did we come from?
Yeah, we just came from
so fucking lost right now.
I think the exit, the exit's right here.
Alright, we'll just follow exit. Okay, we won't follow exit.
Get in, never mind.
So, have we been everywhere now?
Well, we're
no, okay, this way.
Yeah.
I'm fucking so, look, it doesn't it's take much
end.
To it's confuse.
Yeah, we pretty much finished it.
Oh.
What was that noise?
So one fucking certainly... See, that's the thing. Is sometimes you find these little dungeons, little crypts like this. Like I did, like I did earlier.
Skeleton. Oh, he gave you two of them.
Oh. Oh, okay. So yeah, we got... So we can make another thing. Nice, but let's carry on. Yeah, let's carry on. Yeah, because I wanted to make the sorry, Axe, I didn't see. So we've got one smelter and
my club's about to break. Huh.
Yeah, we'll make a workbench. Let's carry seeds. But also we need to find the trader still. I haven't found the trader.
Are they in the Black Forest?
Yeah. And blueberries. We want all the blueberries.
To level 1.
Yeah. Fuck him too. And there's fucking level 1. Oi! Where's the door?
Give us all your loot.
Bold.
Oh, he scared me. Oh, yeah, I'm good.
Ah.
Oh, I have your spear, Master. Didn't have it.
Yeah.
Where you at? Here. I didn't see it. Okay, I'm not going that way. You good, Agri?
Yeah.
Oh, hi.
So build a workbench inside here quickly.
I
think I have enough wood.
I can build one for you also. Yeah, and then you can repair everything. Oh, needs a roof? What the fuck? What about you?
I can make
I got you.
That work?
Yeah, I mean,
cool.
Yep. Cool.
I'm also gonna craft me a bunch of arrows.
100%. go a little bit. In this way. Please don't mount me, cat. I'm not in the mood for it.
Alright, I'm on my way. You want me to pick up the workbench?
Yeah, cause the woods.
Nice.
You take him with you. Go. Hey, go. Go.
Alright, got it.
Let's go. Okay, he has another skelly.
Hey, there's a shaman behind us.
Oh, I felt him.
There's another one.
Skelly.
There's a lot of them.
Ooh,
what skellies?
There's a big, that's a brute. We're running for our life right now.
I'm dead. Apparently.
I'm running for my life.
Lol.
I'm coming at you.
I was so not paying attention then.
Don't look at me though.
I was like 100% not paying attention.
Poke him, run. Oh, so it's just me now. Okay, I'm out.
We both of us die.
Mm-hmm.
Come on.
Get away from me.
Let me just finish my coffee.
Oh, no. I'm good.
Here we go, now I can attempt to pay attention. I think what we need to do is, I'm going to get my body, come back home.
Yep.
And smell the copper lit like it's going out of fucking fashion.
As you can see, I'm having the adventure right now, trying to fight this damn brute. I don't know you, bro. Can you even buy me a drink? Get away from me.
No, they're very fucking rude.
Very rude. Yeah, run away. Run away. Got him down to a sliver. I'm hunting him now. He's running away. I'm hunting him.
Touch him on his fucking every square.
Yeah, he deserves it. What the hell? Oh, God.
Speak to me, I'm closer.
Got him. Oh, I'm alive. Alright, I'll wait right here for you guys. Ugh, that was scary.
Oh. I went so the wrong way.
Guys being chased.
Coming in hot.
I got him. Well, cool. For the most part. Here. Ah, that's a lot of creatures. Ah! I can only stall for so long. They're killing each other. behind you. Okay. I think I'm lagging, just like the server's like in a different area.
Yeah, I'm in South Africa, remember?
Yeah.
Now, where is the thing?
What thing?
These are supposed to be Viking ships that were buried. So I'm gonna...
You have to dig?
Yeah, there will be a chest somewhere.
I don't have a pickaxe, so I wouldn't be able to...
Here it is.
Hey.
Why are you opening my chest? Are you opening my chest? I'm joking. Yeah, see that necklace? That's the thing we want. So yeah, take it. I didn't have space. Oh, wait, I can put this away.
I can get some more things.
I don't know what that shit.
Maybe, yeah.
Because yeah, the... yeah, if you can grab the... Yeah, that's fine. Don't worry about it.
You got it?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
So if you look at how this thing is, right? So there's a big rock this side.
Mm-hmm.
So the chest is always on the other side. There's only one.
Oh, okay, cool.
Yeah, there is other stuff sometimes. Let's go ahead.
I think he just likes digging.
The exit, yeah, very much. Let's go craft. We need to get tin. We need a lot more tin also. But up there by us, there's a section of...
Black forest.
Black forest, yeah, a small piece of black forest. And there's a lot of tin in there.
I think on my other world with my friend, we came across a sea serpent, and that was not fun.
Oh, sea serpents are exciting, yeah. There they are. Listen, Linda. This may be the wrong place to have gotten
stuck.
Get out of
the water.
Yeah.
I'm going this way.
This was definitely the wrong thing to do.
Come on, bro. I don't know you.
Come further down. Come further down.
Almost.
Yeah, it ends here, yeah. Well, then come.
There we go.
See? Ooh, look at this. There's fucking tin right here.
And right here. There's another one over here. Now where I'm at. I don't have a pickaxe, otherwise I would mine it.
Fuck, I don't have space. I got it. Throw this away.
I got it.
Okay. Why is it?
There's a brute right behind you.
Oh, hello? Hi.
They don't like fire, huh?
No.
Eat him up.
Fuck me, we need to get better fucking armor. Oh my fuck.
Yeah. There's so much tin over here though.
Oh, we need it because we need to do bronze.
Yeah. Okay, cool. Got it all.
Yeah, we're gonna carry on.
Yeah, you're training.
No, we need a fuck ton more. I can fucking hear them, but I can't see them.
Hear what?
A deer. There we go. Oh, shit, y'all.
Yeah, he's in the water.
That one ran away, yeah.
I can get him. Oh, he moved. Damn.
Stop.
Sorry.
Alright, I'm gonna waste arrows off the deer that are
on.
It's a one star. Well, he's going in the same direction, so. Alright, Jinx. Laters. Listen, Linda.
Hey, there's more tin here.
Yeah.
What?
Oh, fuck him.
Got him. Going for it. Am I not able to get that stuff?
If you don't have...
Can I pick up the... Oh, I got it.
Yes, yeah, Traz, we did, yeah. I'm gonna still go get the... There's a fuck ton of stone still there, so we still need to get all of that, yeah. A lot. So now we're just collecting tin so that we can make, bronze. Uh-huh. Yeah. If the fucker would stand still. Yeah, you see you got a torch in your hand, so he's gonna just run around. Yeah.
Oh, now he's attacking me.
Oh, I can't help you. That's why I ran away, because I get frustrated because I can't. Yeah.
That's a damn fireball. He went flying on my screen. Anyway.
Because they, they don't enjoy the fire. Which is very nice when you buy it yourself. Yeah, so. From here, this is where our little patch of dark forest starts. And then there's a lot of tin in here. Where are you guys?
I'm going where Axer is. I don't know where he's going. I'm just gonna follow him.
That's usually the safest thing. To follow the accent.
He's grabbing 10.
These are good things.
It's more right where I'm standing. I would mine it, but like I said, I don't have it.
Okay, there's another one on me. When you guys are done, that's up. I just can't carry it. Oh, I can.
Oh, is there some on you?
Oh, no, I can.
I got it. Get rid of some things.
Just chuck that honestly, the fuck away. There we go. There we go. I got it. Let's go.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, because this section here has got like stupid amounts of tin. I'll check now for you, Chad, and I'll show you. It was actually a lot. It took us a good number of trips backwards and forwards to get it all to the house. You good there?
Yeah, I'm just running from a... I don't know why I'm not switching to a melee. I just don't want to get close. Alright.
It's gonna smell this shit.
People are trying to call me now. God damn it. People are trying to call me. I'm gonna dump all my stuff in a chest for y'all and probably have to dip out.
No worries. No worries, dude. No worries.
I'll keep your stream up. I mean, I have it up now.
Appreciate.
Where do you want the tin?
Outside, there's a,
furnace thing.
Yeah, there's a chest right next to the furnace, yeah.
Yep. There you go. 10.
And then... necklace goes there, coin goes there. Here we go, there.
I guess there. I didn't get any other scraps. Interesting.
Bone.
Meat goes in there.
Oh, right. Eat. See. Food goes in these chests.
Are y'all putting the trophies?
Ham! Ham! Trophy is going. This is the rubbish box, yeah. Because I throw the fucking things away. Ham, I sent you thing on the system of what? My ham, come talk to us in the what? Yeah, damn. Come jump into Discord with us, bud. So, Traz, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, almost 5 stacks. Almost 4 stacks, sorry. Out of that, that's a lot of...
Alright, do you need anything in my inventory before I head out? I got 3 feathers, mushrooms.
Nah, it's all good.
That's pretty much it.
It's all good.
Alright. I left all the valuable things in chests. Alright, catch y'all later.
Alright, buddy, no worries. Make all the fucking charcoal. But now we have. So we've got some tin. How much does it. Wait, we can't make a core. No, we're going to make a forge first. So we need 6 copper for... the forge.
Yeah.
Where's my ham? Yeah, we need to go get we need way better stuff before we go into the dark forest to axe. Hemi? Okay, Hemi's ignoring me. No worries, Hemi.
I have returned.
Squirrely! Hello, Squirrel. How is Squirrel? All right, X. No worries, bud. Load shedding is particularly bad this week. And no, she's not. Kitty's not well. Kitty's sick. And yeah, she's been struggling. I don't know, Smith. We'll see. I was supposed to do trucks today. You know. I'll see. I just need some. I need a chill game, you know, just to be calm, just to. Yeah. And that's what Heim is for me. Heim is just a nice, chilled, relaxed game. That I can just, you know, sit and, like this, just do my chilled, relaxed thing. As it is your prerogative not to. gonna put I feel like these beds would no. Wood and stone. Still need another one. Stone and wood. And first things first, cauldron. Tin. Put the fuck in my pocket. Eight. We want a cauldron. So first of all, we're gonna get the fuck rid of those. Put this guy fucking right there. Boom! Boom! Why you don't have near enough fucking blueberries for that shit. Queen's Jack. Nice. Four jerky. If we put the thistle in us, yes. Sausage, we still need wart. Put that away. Good. Gonna need a lot more wood, eh? Um, the ingot should actually go on the inside. The next thing that we need to build. Is that, I think the forge, I think I built the forge too far away from the workbench. I think I'm gonna have to go change that setup. Think so, yes. Or now you know what I'm gonna do. There we go, so now it's gone to tier 3. Right, so now our workbench is tier 3. Right, so now we can upgrade all of those. We can craft bronze. That's it. Alright, we're gonna sleep, X. X. We're gonna make it day. Let's make it day. And then we can make some bronze nails and make a cart. Need one more. Bronze mace. See, that's the thing I fucking want. What is the bronze axe to? That's a lot of bronze. That's a lot of bronze. That's fine. I'm actually going to put it in here. You're going to move your arrow chests, Axe. I'm going to go build a cart and go chop wood, Axe. I don't have enough wood. Oh, wrong one. Choppy wood, choppy, choppy wood. Look. I mean, while you're out the axe, if you find a 2-star ball, don't be shy to bring it home. I know you and Ham have that ability. Like all of a sudden just find a 2. We want to breed with them, Max. Then we can start making our piggy farm. Where's our wagon? Here it is. That's why I can't see it. All these stupid things in the way. I'm just going to go repair my axe quickly. Oh dear. You want to bring the wagon in, axe? I'm sure things have gotten harder, X. Where are you, X? Now you're out the circle, eh? Everything murdering you. Yeah, I don't know. I think so. It's quite rough. Come to me, X. I can help you. It's rough. It's the... Oh. It's not like it used to be. It's quite rough. It's quite, quite rough. I was gonna go fix my hammer. My axe. And then that happened. Jeez. Sorry now. For the biddies, appreciate. Fucking dear. Yeah, we need to go get blueberries, axe. A lot of blueberries. I've got some queen's jam. One. Two. And bees is the other thing we need to look for. Hello? Imagine. Thanks for popping in and saying hi, school. I appreciate it. Sleep well, my friend. I hope that sleep does not elude you, as it does for me. Okay, that's good. That's good. That's good, school. No, Axa, not yet. We don't want sea noodles yet. Just just kick him in the dick, Squirrely, and say, no, Nick. Sleepy time. Or... Sorry? A turd. A turd. Come
here. Okay.
I'll be right back. It has been sorted out. Access fucking all the things. Why is... Oh, my ears have fallen out. That's why.
Lol.
I was like, hey, wait. Why are things going so quiet? Wow. Axe has been on mission here. Yeah? Ow! There's a wagon here close by. I'll go fetch it. I got a picture just now. I will go fetch it. I will go fetch it. In a bed. Axe almost killed me. You fetch the card. Ham. Hammy. Buddy. Hammy. Thank you, buddy. I really appreciate it, Ham. All good, dude. It's all good. It's all good, my hand. All good. You coming to join us, huh? Love your face. Miss you, Ham. Miss my Ham. A lot. That's a very oddly specific time, but yeah, I've just come out of load shedding here, so our load shedding has gotten, oh, okay, hello, Mrs. Ham. Yeah, no, I'll be on for the next, what's it now, 11, so there's 12, 1, 2, 3, 9, 12, 1, next 3 hours. I'll be on for another 3 hours, Ham, and then I've got load shedding again. It's really frustrating, the moment our load shedding. Thank you, Exa. Egg is just busy eating the crumbs. Or leaf cake. Chocolate cake. Nom. Good. Then, oh, I didn't fill up my kettle. Oh well. We have found some trees a long way away. Excellent. Lol. Stuck in the air. How's that? Why did I get this right? What the hell? that was hilarious. Lol. Right, Quart, can you just stay there? Right, let's go chop wood. Thanks, Axe. Do you want to give me your wood axe? I've got to go repair my axe. Our wagon is almost full, so problems are almost full. Thanks, X. I'm all good. What's up with you there, Hardy Joe? How's the, Oh, you're playing Railroads on that. Nice. Also looks like a very interesting game. It's just still a bit expensive for me. I think I need to upgrade my axe again. I love it too. I mean, I've played both Transport Fevers. I love Transport Fever. And Factorio, I absolutely love. Every map I play in Factorio is has trains in. I can't play Factorio without trains. But yeah, that Railways Online is just, yeah, it's a bit out of my, out of my price range. Oh, no, I know it's not online. No, no, I know it's not, Jack. It's expensive. Expensive for me. Ooh. I mean, I see it's on discount now, but it's still like 380. Yeah, but it's still like 380 something rand for me. Which is... I would rather... Well, see, in my situation, I've got the Minister of Home Affairs to agree to let me buy Enshrouded, so. We'll just leave that one there. Oh yeah, no, Alia's. There's no chance I'll get it now. Absolutely no chance. But I'll definitely, because I'm waiting for Enshrouded to come out, Paul. As soon as that comes out, I'll be playing that. Thanks, Grayling. I appreciate you bringing this to me. Beep-bop-boop. What is for Dindins today, Holly? Oh, that's this wagon, as you could say, full, eh? It's got two more spaces to it. We have a whole wagon full of that needs to be turned into charcoal. Should be able to, yeah. Just don't come this way, yeah. You want to go the other way. in case we can't move it again. But yeah, it's, I just want to fill up my pockets and then I'll take it home. And start making charcoal. Oh, that was close. That was almost. Agreed, it almost died. Again. Fucking trees. We need one in here. Which one in here is going to be wood, axe? Oh, we'll just add it in with the stone for now. Next thing is hunting. Hunting and trolls. Some more piggies. Look. No, fuck hunting. We gotta start doing something about this. Extra armor that we have there. He's earned. How are you doing? What? No. She don't be like that. She's earned. She's earned. Sorry, what was that, X? Yeah, there's it's like all these took all the okay, cool. Alright, yeah. That was the stuff I didn't want you. Yeah. Yeah. Cause I wanna start making labels. For our boxes. See, it won't be like that season. Three more, and then I can make more and the other thing we want is slide so far back. Come on. How's season doing? I mean, I just had to get over that statement season. I just had to get over that statement. That was heartbreaking statement, that, you know? Telling me I can't touch your pink. That's just heartbreaking. I feel you there, bud. You've been here also, you've been having a tough time, man. That's not cool, bud. Oh, Agri's always here if you need to chat. I may not be able to do shit about it, but I can sure as fuck listen. Or try to listen. You know? Pigs. We need a lot more pigs. Yep. Pigs and trolls. Leather. Can't upgrade any and bone. Okay. Fucking hell, Jason. No, I try to do. The fuck? No, of course, he's... No, of course, dude. Jeez. Okay, that is just... mad, dude. Absolutely mad. Abso-fucking-literally mad. Flint. For now, Flint can go there. What happened to I put a fucking chest here. Well, you didn't. Well, I did. Season, I know, dude. I fucking know, dude. That's a fuck ton of money, that. It's an absolutely insane amount of money. Understand your anger. This game have to be so dark. Where's all the wood gone? Wait, Axa. Where's all the wood gone? Okay. I was wondering. No worries, season. No worries, bud. No worries, dude. Absolutely no worries, season. It burns. What are you busy with up there? Do I even want to know what is going on up there? That one doesn't want to. Anvil. I need 2 bronze and wood. Cool. I can deal with it. Why is that thing skewed? You take 5 each. And 8 to make an axe. Oh, we need lots of bronze. We need a treasure chest somewhere. Resin. Sacrifices. Fragments. Okay, armor. Weapons. on the over. I forgot to put a sign up here. What, why? My stripper poles, my stripper pole. Look, I got a boner, actually.
Got a big ass boner.
Ooh. Ooh. Priap. Well, our house is getting there. It's starting to look prettier. There you are. Definitely need to go get more excuse me, blueberries and things and stuff. Sorry, asshole. That is very... Have you ever been there? Put this one here, it's going to block it off, right? That should choke it. Boop. Resting, or every time you get tired. I mean, it is 12, and for you, X, it's already 1 a.m. for you. 4 to 1. Are we gonna call it there and go for naps? Come back later. I woke up at 4 this morning. A little bit long day for Aggie. Or so we're gonna do the thing actually. I'm actually very tired now. What is X one to go do? Hope more stuff. Oh yes, yeah. That has become a thing. So if X's bed is up in the air, then we can put a fire under him and set him alight. I mean, these are true statements, right? Oh, I can. Yes. Agri is going to go to sleep now, Axe. Agri is tired. Agri is very tired. What's wrong? Does Axe want to carry on? Well, we can carry on. But let's go do stuff outside now. Kill more trolls. I'm going to cook food. Yeah, because we need blueberries and we need stuff and we need... Wait, what? Oh, no. I can't open these chests. Can't open the food chests. Well, that's painful. Can't open the food chest, Axo. All day for while sleeping. I can open all the other chests. Ah, that's great. So that one's now changed. It's mine. There we go. Oh. Where did it actually go? Exit goes away. Axel.
Axel? What is happening?
Sure. Oh, you closed the game a while ago. Okay. All right. No worries. Yeah, no worries. Yeah, it's, I'm so tired right now, X. So I'm gonna go sleep for a bit. Thanks for the game, X. Yeah, it was awesome playing with you again, bud. Awesome playing the Heim with you. Yeah, it's angry. Seriously needs to go. Get the naps. Don't know who that is. Broad Rain is fighting stuff, shooting stuff. That's what Broad Rain is doing, shooting stuff. Huntering. She is huntering things. What else is there? Who else is doing the things and stuffs? Let's go. Right. Send you off to space. Bye guys, see you tomorrow. Goodbye.